Hi everybody, been a crazy day. We're gonna do a leftover makeover, taking our leftover pork steaks. Gonna add a little olive oil to a pan. Gonna make some kind of like a pork steak fajita taco thing. If anyone out there is a YouTuber and they know what would keep making an error code every time I punch in my payment information, I would like to know. I can't seem to get it. It keeps telling me that, well, anyway, it took me from the balance I have now to back to zero, but it didn't pay me. So I'm like, hello. And I checked. I wrote everything right. Okay, here is an onion and a green bell pepper going in the pan. I'll put these avocados I cut to go on top in this bowl now, out of the way, before they get yucky. Now, I'm going to just put a little fajita seasoning, some more pepper, on here because this meat's pretty well seasoned. Because it was something we cooked for dinner last night. So anyway, I've had a day. Can you put that over there, babe? I went and checked the mail. Priority mail said I had something in there 2 days ago and I didn't. What was there? Wadded in half. But it was there. So I picked up our mail from my sister. It was some stuff about my mom's memorial and a copy of her death certificate. We went to town because my CVS app said we had a bunch of meds ready. There, we got in a big old long line. Now, understand, it's hard for me to use my foot long. It dies. So I tend to put my car in park every time I get another car moves up. We got up there, nothing was ready, but they were working on one for Karma. One. No, I don't know where the other ones went. So we waited, we got in. Now, the other day we had our ice chest with us, no ice chest med. Today, picking up insulin, need an ice chest, no ice chest with us. We're batting a thousand. So, we were going to go into the United. They had a bunch of stuff on sale that I wanted to get and that I had digital coupons for. But I thought, you know, we just went to this store the other day. Let's use some of that up first so it doesn't go bad. Even though we weren't going to get much. It was just going to be a few things that they don't carry at all. These and a few things that were on sale. So we decided we'll just go up. We had some things to do at the bank and go to the bank instead. Now, understand, the bank is about 35 minutes north of my house. And town was about 45 minutes south of my house. So we were in town. So this meant we had a good 70, 80 minute drive to the bank, maybe longer because it was road work. So we get to the bank. Now, I had been on the phone with the bank this morning twice, trying to figure out this Google mess. And lo and behold, they were answering the phone, but they were closed. Well, I didn't know. So they were closed for Veterans Day, which is fine, but then why were they answering the phone? I'm confused. So I thought, well, we're here by this Family Dollar. We'll never buy one. We'll go in. We need to get some stuff from Family Dollar. I couldn't shop. There was, first, I go into the restroom to tinkle, and the light kept going on, and I couldn't see, and I hurt my foot, but I got out of there, and I was screaming, so I couldn't see what I was doing. Carmen had to come in, and every time the light would go off, she'd flip it back on for me. God bless her, because it was pretty dark in there, and pretty scary. So we went to try to shop, and their truck had just came in, and they had just finished unloading it in the aisles. And I could not get my walker through any of the aisles. I kept getting stuck places. So I gave up. And I thought the chips said they were $1.09. That's what they used to be, the little bitty teeny tiny bags. And I had these dollar-off coupons. So I thought I'd get this bag of chips for the way home, even though we had chips at home. Yeah, they rang up $1.75, but I did get the dollars off. And I did save a lot of money on some other stuff. So, we'll show you that haul later if I get the energy. Anyway, this is it. This is all I'm going to do. I'm going to pop this in some tortillas, our leftover pork steak with grilled onions and peppers, and a little cheese, some sliced up avocado, and that is our leftover makeover. We are going to have this for lunch. We are starving, and we have been out all day. It's like 3 o'clock almost. We're also making tea. All right, Joe, let me get these put together, and I'll get right back with you. Okay, so we got our meat, onion, pepper. We have our avocado. I'm going to top them with a little cheese. Then we'll just roll them up like burritos. And there you have it. Makeover leftover. What to do with your leftover pork steaks. Turn them into pork fajita burritos. Y'all take care and have a great and blessed day and eat something good.